again and welcome back to Love for Food with me Sapna. और अब हमारे साथ है हमारी डाइटिशियन एंड हेल्थ फूड एक्सपर्ट मिथुन और वो हमारे लिए आज बनाने वाली हैं बिरयानी. हां, दिस इज नॉट अ रेगुलर बिरयानी, इट्स समथिंग स्पेशल, राइट मिथुन?
यस, एब्सोल्युटली सपना.
सो व्हाट्स स्पेशल अबाउट दिस बिरयानी?
Many people think that if they eat rice, they'll put on weight and they deny themselves. So I understand their sentiments completely. Mm-hmm. So I've created a recipe with burgul.
Okay.
Burgul is broken wheat. Oh. It's a staple of the Middle Easterns because they use burgul in their favorite salad, tabbouleh.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. We've taken burgul, which is the coarse variety. You get coarse, medium and fine variety. I've chosen the coarse one because it's better when you make a biryani out of the coarse ones. Well, now what we need to do is put some water for boiling. While this gets boiled, I'll tell you the rest of the ingredients that we're going to put in here. I'm going to use some chicken breast. I always prefer chicken breast because it's the leanest part of the chicken.
Okay.
Yeah. And a lot of spices and condiments. Biryani masala, garam masala, coriander masala,
turmeric,
red chili powders, the regulars that we use
all
in Indian spices. And a very important ingredient for a biryani is saffron.
Okay.
I've taken some saffron and soaked it in water.
Mm-hmm.
That gives a very beautiful aroma and good color as well.
Definitely.
Yeah? The water looks boiled. Now in this, we have to first put in some saffron.
We will start with the saffron.
Yes. Do you see the lovely aroma that's already started coming out?
Exactly.
Some salt in it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need to put in some biryani masala in the water itself. The reason is because I'm going to put in the burgul in this, and the flavors need to get infused into the burgul. Now we'll put in some garam masala and some coriander powder. Just stir in slightly. And now pour in the burgul.
It's different from couscous?
Yes, it's different from couscous.
It looks like couscous though.
In fact, you must have heard nanis and dadis making dalia for you.
Oh.
Yeah, so you can even make biryani out of dalia.
Right, so all you people need not worry that way will you get it. If you have dalia, ghar pe dalia hai to aasani se ban sakta hai.
Great, so now let's close the lid and let's start with the chicken. Okay, let's marinate the chicken first with some yogurt. This is low fat yogurt. And some ginger garlic paste, which is a must, I guess, in Indian cooking.
Without this, we just can't have the taste of it.
Absolutely. Little bit of salt.
Right.
Not to forget the biryani masala.
Again?
Yes, even the chicken needs some biryani masala in it. And coriander powder again. Some garam masala again, a bit of turmeric, and red chili powder. Yes.
Powder.
Yes.
I think we're done with our spices.
Yes. This needs to be coated completely. I would suggest the marination should be done well in advance.
Okay.
Probably 2 hours in advance. Let's keep this aside. Let's have a look at how the burgul is looking. This looks done. This definitely looks done. Yeah. Let's keep it aside. Yeah, that doesn't take time at all. So now we'll start with the chicken.
Okay.
So I'm putting just 1 teaspoon of oil. You've seen that I always cook with only 1 teaspoon of oil.
It's for healthy people. And of course, diabetes is such a common problem that's been seen around the world. So what do you think?
Absolutely.
Diabetic people can have it either?
Yes. Like I told you in the beginning that this is mainly for people who would like to eat less rice, and diabetics are one of them, but we recommend that they have lesser rice because of there's no fiber in it and it's very high on starch.
And it's not sweet.
Just added the onions. Diabetes is actually a lifestyle problem.
Right.
Most of the people acquire it because they lead a sedentary lifestyle.
So that's how we say, like, diabetes is not a disease but a condition.
Yeah.
And can be easily managed.
Yes, it can be easily managed.
Just be careful about what you watch your food.
Correct. If you watch what you're eating, getting more complex carbs, higher protein, the right kind of fats, adding up a lot of fiber, trying and avoiding sugar as much as possible.
Right.
Yeah. Doing daily exercise.
Right.
Pulling down some weight, that's very important. Well, the onion looks pretty done.
Okay.
Now we need to add a little bit of ginger garlic paste again. So we'll add a little bit of ginger garlic paste, some chili, fresh chili.
Paste?
Yes. I really enjoy fresh chili paste.
I've always noticed that.
Yes.
You're very fond of chili paste, green chili paste is your favorite.
Saute gently. Okay, now we're going to put in the marinated chicken is now going to go in.
Started leaving all its aroma.
The best part about Indian cooking is the spices. Uh-huh. They're all full of antioxidants and lots of health benefits.
Okay.
Okay. The chicken looks done.
So.
Okay. Now I'm going to put in some cashews in here.
Mm-hmm. Whole cashews? Oh,
whole cashews.
Brush them?
I'm fine with whole cashews, to be honest. We need to cook them quickly. We don't want any complications. The cooking has to be simple. I've put some raisins now.
Right.
Ideally, to a diabetic, I would recommend don't add the raisins. Mm-hmm. But here I've added some raisins for a bit of a flavor.
Okay.
And I'm also going to put very little saffron once again. I love the flavor of saffron.
Right. Flavor plus it gives adds.
And the aroma is fantastic. Almost done. It's all about layering now. The chicken almost looks done now. Now it's time to start the layering. I'm going to just keep it aside first. Okay, let's take a pot.
So what is this for now?
Now we're going to layer it and cook it on dum.
Oh, do that's you know? How regular biryani.
Exactly. Then the next layer of the burgul. And coriander, some mint, and lemon juice. Okay, then we layer the chicken. Then the next layer of the burgul. And again, some coriander, some mint, and lemon juice. And not to forget, I again definitely want to put in some saffron. And the last layer of the chicken to top it. Okay, just close the lid. Let it cook for 2 to 5 minutes on a very low flame.
So, it's time to check it out?
Yeah, absolutely. Let's see.
Right. Wow. Mm-hmm. Nice color with a typical biryani aroma in it. Now, this is something that we call simply
healthy-licious.
Burgul biryani. Ingredients. Burgul 1.5 cups. 1 cup water. Saffron soaked in 2 tablespoon water. Salt as required. Biryani masala 2 teaspoon, garam masala 1 teaspoon, coriander powder 1 teaspoon. For marination, chicken breast 2, cut in 2 cubes, yogurt 4 tablespoon, ginger garlic paste 1 teaspoon, salt, biryani masala 1 teaspoon, coriander powder 1 teaspoon, garam masala 1 teaspoon, turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon, red chili powder 1/2 teaspoon. For the chicken, oil 1 tablespoon, onions 1 cup, ginger garlic paste 1 tablespoon, fresh chili paste 1 teaspoon, cashews few, raisins few. Method: to make the burgul, put some water to boil in saucepan. Add saffron and salt in boiling water. Put biryani masala, garam masala and coriander powder and mix and bring to boil. Now put burgul in the mixture and cover with the lid to let it cook on slow flame. To marinate, add 2 tablespoon yogurt to the chicken, add ginger garlic paste, salt, biryani masala, coriander powder, garam masala, turmeric powder and red chili powder. Marinate and keep aside. For the chicken, take 1 tablespoon oil in heated pan and add chopped onions to it and saute. Put ginger garlic paste, fresh green chili paste and saute. Now put the marinated chicken and cook it. Put some cashews and raisins and add little saffron and mix well. To set the biryani, now take another pot and spread 1/2 the cooked burgul in bottom. Then spread chopped coriander, mint leaves and lime juice. Now layer chicken over these and repeat the same with layers of burgul, coriander, mint, lime juice and chicken. Now close the lid and cook for 2 to 5 minutes on very low flame and serve hot.
तो देखा आपने, जितना आसान है इस बिरयानी को खाना, उससे भी आसान है इसको बनाना. एंड ऑल थैंक्स टू मिथुन. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग विद अस ऑन लव फॉर फूड. और हम आपके लिए ऐसे ही और भी लजीज लजीज डिशेज रेसिपीज लाते रहेंगे, प्रोवाइडेड आप हमारे साथ बने रहें ऑन लव फॉर फूड. और हमेशा बोलते रहे हमारी तरह, आई लव फूड.
Love for Food with Radio 4, brought to you by Danube, in association with Le Meridien Dubai, Sanford and Swiss Arabia.